Christmas Eve in New York. A happy time for some people, the lucky ones. Last-minute shopping, presents for the kids, hurry home to light the tree and fill the stockings. For the lucky ones. Others aren't so lucky. Nick Bianco hadn't worked for a year. He had a record, a prison record. They say it shouldn't count against you. But when Nick tried to get a job, the same thing always happened. Very sorry. No prejudice, of course. But no job either. So this is how Nick went Christmas shopping for his kids.